In this video, we will review the advanced features of TimeWorks Mobile. The TimeWorks Mobile app allows employees to track their hours on the go, view their time card, as well as their shifts scheduled by day, submit time off requests, and much more. To get started, download the TimeWorks Mobile app from the App Store for iPhone and iPad, or Google Play for Android phones and tablets. Look for the TimeWorks Mobile app icon, which can be downloaded for free. We encourage you to check with your data plan provider to see if they have any applicable fees that may apply. If you have never logged into the Employee Self-Service Portal before, you will need to log in before you can use TimeWorks Mobile. You may also be required to change your password if prompted. This is simply a validation process that must be completed before you are able to log into TimeWorks Mobile. Once the app has been downloaded to your mobile device, open TimeWorks Mobile and enter your username and password. This is the same login credentials used to access the Employee Self-Service Portal or Web Clock. To clock in or out, tap on the In Out button and then tap Submit. A message will display letting you know the clock in or out was successful. If using clock prompts to gather information while clocking in or out, you will be prompted to enter that information. For example, this employee is set up to enter a department when he clocks in. This is accomplished by tapping Submit. Next, select the department and submit. You are now clocked in. To view announcements from your supervisor or management, tap on the Announcements link. The Dashboard section allows you to view the last day of the current pay period, current hours worked, and your time off balances. Tap on the Current Hours Worked for an overview of regular, overtime, and other hours. Other hours may include vacation, sick, or jury duty, and so on. The time off categories listed are determined by your employer. Tap on the Back button to return to the dashboard. To view your total hours of accrued time off, tap on the Time Off Balances. If you're not able to view the time off balances, see your supervisor or management. Tap the back arrow and we'll review the next section, which is titled Employee Options. Here you are able to request time off, view, edit, and approve your time card, view your shift schedule one day at a time, and basic info. To submit a request for time off, simply tap on the Request Time Off link. The first step is to select a request type. Tap on the link and select the type of request. Next, tap on the Start Date field and select or enter the date that's applicable. Next, use the slide bar to select the total hours per day or enter the hours in the field provided. Tap the checkbox to enter a check mark, which will include weekend days, if weekends are part of your work schedule. And last, enter comments in the comment box if you would like to explain the reason for the time off request. Then simply tap on Continue and a pop-up window will display the request summary. You may cancel the request or tap Submit to send the time off request. An email notification will be sent to your supervisor or manager, letting them know that you have a request awaiting their review. Once they have approved or declined your request, you will receive a notification by email letting you know the status. If approved, time will automatically be entered on your time card for the dates requested and approved. To view, edit, or approve your time card for the current pay period, tap on My Time Card as shown on the main menu. To change the current pay period displayed, use the forward or backward arrows for the previous or next pay period. On this time card, Pinpoint GPS is active. To view the location of a mobile in or out punch, tap on the punch time with the solid red pinpoint. The map view opens, giving you information as to the location where the time punch was made. Tap on the X to exit the map view. You may approve the time card by day or by an entire pay period. To approve the current pay period, scroll to the bottom of the time card and tap Approve. When the time punch is approved, the icon will change from yellow to green. The icon on the left is the employee, while the icon on the right is management. By default, all dates are pre-selected. In order to approve two or more days at a time, you will need to unselect the dates you do not wish to approve, and then tap Approve. To make a change to the time card, tap on the date that you want to edit, and then tap on the Edit button. Tap on the down arrow to add a punch in or a punch out. Next, on the right side, tap in the box and select the time. Then tap the plus sign to save. Tap on the Notes box to add a note to the time card for this time punch. Tap Save Note when finished, then tap on Done to submit the added punch. To delete a punch, tap on the X icon next to the desired in or out punch. Changes can also be made to an existing punch by tapping in the box, changing the time, and then tapping on the check mark to save the change. Once all the changes have been made to the time card, tap Done. From here, you may also approve the days in and out punches. Simply tap on Approve. A message box will appear prompting you to cancel or tap Yes for final approval. Tap on the Back button to return to the dashboard. Tap on Schedule, as shown on the main menu, to view your shift schedule for the current pay period. This information is made available one day at a time. The schedule will appear if your supervisor or manager has entered a schedule in the timekeeping system for you. Tap My Info to see basic information, such as your name, department, or email address. Please note that you will need to log in to the Employee Self-Service to make any changes or updates to your basic information. This cannot be done with the app. And finally, tap on the menu icon at the top of the page to access links from the main page or to log off. However, it is not necessary to log off, as you will be required to enter your login and password again. By simply minimizing the app, you can tap on and access your timekeeping information without having to log in again. That concludes the overview of the advanced features of TimeWorks Mobile. Download the app today to access your timekeeping data on the go.